So because of my father, I have learned to appreciate to be there for our kids' lives, because nothing lasts forever, like I mentioned earlier. And so it's important to be there for them just the way he was there for me. So I hope you enjoyed, and I look forward to sharing many other stories with you this semester. Have a great evening.